That was a pretty close lap there between us.
Wow, I'm really off the pace.
Commander here?
I was just tweaking some assists, sorry.
No one's scheme loaded.
Sorry.
Oh.
That's one.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, maybe it's time I leave. Sorry about that.
It's all good. Have a good one, man.
Yep. See you for Bigfoot at some point, maybe.
Yep.
You getting any damage from that, Rafa?
No.
No? No.
Fitness time.
I'm pitting this time.
Thank you.
okay. That's caution.
Yeah, I'm around.
You're clear.
Thank you. Okay, well, this is going to be fun. I have a right front red and a yellow. Left front red, yellow.
Wow.
Yeah, I barely touched the wall and the thing just turned red and just spun right around. Can't even get this orange. Well, that changes everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, spun around and then smacked the left side and turned it on. What the hell, Rafa?
I love the AI. Got damage from
the
that.
The car was riding the wall for me. It was on top of the... It was skating off.
For some reason, it went to avoid you and gave me damage.
Oh, fuck. To me?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, was I ahead of you? I didn't realize.
No, I'm giving you a spot.
Oh, good. Wouldn't have a good car, I'm guessing?
Mm. No, that I'm, like, multitasking.
Oh, and I have front yellow damage.
That's nice. Both of them are green now, instead of yellow and red. I only had 93% damage, too. the view and sound that I have from you guys back here is like something you guys are in a demolition derby up there. Banging off the concrete, the wall.
Yeah, the car's bottoming out a lot in one. A couple laps ago, I hit like some weird bump in turn one. It cost me 2 tenths.
Oh my God. The cleanest pass I've ever done on this track. Usually, you can't do clean passes on here.
I got a pace, Commander. Dark orange now.
half are just ghosted for me. Now you're back. Go low, Rafa. Christ. Car won't fucking, it just gives up turning off turn two. For whatever reason.
You rolled a 69, Commander.
Weird thing is, I was 2/10 in the red till I hit the line, and all of a sudden it's faster. I have no idea what happened with that lap.
Now my car is super sideways on entry of one. It's doing shit it wasn't doing earlier in the race.
happened to me earlier. My car was super tight, wouldn't turn. I come down pit road, didn't change anything. Next thing I know, it's super loose.
And one lap later, it's tight in one. Makes sense.
Yeah, my car seems tight this room.
Do you have any right front damage? Because I've seen you hit the wall a few times.
No. It must be just...
You got some, some sturdy-ass fucking... Uh-huh. Rotors, because I so much as scrape the wall and it fucking starts turning.
I haven't hit it yet on this run.
The reason you gained so much time on me in the last run... It's because I ended up getting like a yellow right front.
That's like 98.3 damage in the pits on a last pit stop.
That was 97. It fixed it, but then I touched the fucking wall slightly, and now it's like light green again.
Yeah, it seems much tighter this room.
Thank you. Oh, this ain't gonna be good. Thank you, sir. Okay, just don't turn.
I am paying, Commander.
I think Commander just won the race. I'm fairly certain you can probably make it to the end.
You'll be close on tires, though.
Yeah, I have to bank on your tires not making it. Did you wreck Demon Speeder?
That was completely sideways, but I was still sliding it and saved it. I just barely touched the wall and it just turns red and spins sideways.
Did you save it?
Yeah, I saved it.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna have to go back and get a clip of it and show you. But yeah, me catching you, that's over now. Any chance of that?
Yeah, I was wondering if you would have enough time or not to catch me from 5 seconds back.
Yeah, I just barely touched the wall and it's just instant red and sideways.
Yeah, I touched the wall. I touched the wall a little earlier and it got my right front to yellow. I can't touch the wall without it not giving me damage, apparently. I'm catching Commander very little, but definitely not enough time unless he blows a tire.
I just scraped along the little tire, I think. Yeah, it's not so good at the start.
I know.
I took a splash in right sides.
I think he got most laps led, though.
I don't know.
I think he did. He led, like, the first... he led, like, 60 laps in the first half. So, I don't know. It'll be close. Because I pit early, and you led the rest of those laps.
It was like one or two laps.
No, like I pit early to take my rights in a splash in the last stop.
Oh yeah, I saw you pitted really early. I was like, what?
Yeah, I wanted to pit, get my rights while I still had plenty of left side, plenty of my left side gauge. So I had better tires all around. Rather than pit later and have not so much on my left sides. Well, Commander is committed now.
This was just like last week, was it? Where it's like all four of us led laps and didn't know who was going to win till the end.
Commander's really bogging it down. No, I'm not going to catch him still.
That AJ thing really screwed me over. I had a okay gap to Demon Speed, it all went to dust, and when I went to pit, I didn't know if it was coming with me or not, and then and lost the position there. And then it's all downhill, cause you can't come on that, and then on the third stint, got the wall damage, and the caution, and then damage on the B-roll.
Commander's got it unless he blows a tire right now. Oh, he's got it from here. He could blow a tire at this point. Hell, I am about to blow a tire.
The left?
Yeah, my left front. Barely made it. I probably wouldn't have made another lap.
Yeah, I should blow my tire at the... Come on, blow. Nope.
I have decent pace at darn position.
Hit the wall, it doesn't do it.
Every time.
Yeah, you got most laps. By like 20 laps.